A new bill would make drunk drivers pay child support if they kill someone in a wreck. North Alabama Representative Prancy Robertson's bill would require any person who is convicted of DUI to pay child support if the offense leads to the death of a parent or guardian in a crash, and they'd have to pay child support until the child is 19 years old, the age of majority in Alabama. If the convicted person is sent to jail and cannot pay, they'll have a year after their release to begin those payments.